I didn't see you there. Well, anyway, hi. I'm Sylvia Earle, and I was born August 1935. I'm a marine biologist, explorer, and aquanaut. I lived in New Jersey until I was 12. Then I moved to Florida. My dad, Louis, was a handyman and electrician. My mom, Alice, was known as the bird lady for helping injured animals. I think they should have called her the animal lady, but it is what it is. I loved exploring nature. My dad would take me and my siblings to the beach after he was done with work. I was curious about the ocean. When I was 5, I was visiting the beach and looking at some crabs, and suddenly a wave crashed over my head, knocking me into the sand. My mom got up, only to find me stand up unafraid. Yeah, I know, I'm pretty brave, right? I went to college at Duke and got a master's degree. I decided to become a marine biologist. It was hard for me to fit into being a marine biologist because I was one of the first woman biologists. Just imagine, you're trying to get to this camp and you go and you're the only boy or girl there. I had to prove myself to them, and then I was the leader of my team. I set the world record for deepest solo dive ever in woman history. I also got the Society of Women Geographers medal. I helped keep the water clean. If I could do it, you could too. Like I always say, no water, no life, no blue, no green.